Alright, welcome back everybody. I apologize, I'm a bit late. They just dropped the puck like 15 seconds ago right now. I was in a really long line for pop. I mean, I could have waited, but it's okay. I was in no big rush. There's a shot stop made by Latkov here. So face off come to the right of Black Cock see ya. There. Face off Swan. Here's Dexheimer with it. He'll fling it the length of the ice and just as long as Tracy doesn't touch it. Would have been nicing, my lord. Here's Duck Hut with it now. Duck Hut off the board. Man, made a funny sound. Not the usual sound, but. Here's Carfagna tipped by Duran in front of the goal. Madison, they're trying to clear it out, but not quite, I'll tell you that. Not fast enough. Here's Duran right out in front of the goal. There's a shot that was stopped there and into the corner. There's Grattan now with it. Grattan on for Bergmanis. Here's Bergmanis. Tipped off of Duran. Here's Duran on for Duck Hut. Duck Hut on for Duran, right out in front of the goal. Here's Haskins with it on for Duck Hut. Duck Hut now will have it. Missed by James. On for Bergmanis to Grattan. Here's Grattan, a shot. James, actually, it doesn't matter. It's 1-0, or 2-1, actually. Sorry, 2-1. Madison's still up, but boy, Muskies are getting their mojo back. I have a feeling about that. So, I don't know, 46 or 64. Who was it? Let's see here. They're getting at least 1 point for that, a goal and an assist. If it's Grattan, that'd be his first goal of the playoffs, but if not for James, that's his third goal on the playoffs. There we go. Okay, so the assist goes to Grattan. Exactly what the Muskies needed right now. Lamb will win the draw. Here's Lepinen now with it though. He'll take it in the Musketeer zone. Lepinen on for Garrett Brown. Here's Brown tipped by Shane. And now Madison will get it. It's Nathan Lamb. Now here's Shane off the boards in a foot race for it. But now it's picked up by Charbrier. Charbrier on now for Brooks. Lepinen will bounce it in to the corner. Picked up for Nick Wallace. Here's Wallace with the giveaway. Irie in front. That was stopped by Lacazette. Now here's Irie trying to get it to the net. And the puck will go off the boards and out to center ice. Here's Lepinen with it. Lepinen on for Pierre and they play it offsides. Face off Swan. Here's DJ Hart with it. That might have been who it was who went to the locker room because we only saw him once during the first period, which is a bit strange, but I mean, he's not on the last line or anything like that. And now here's Shimmick. Shimmick. And gets it out for McLaughlin. Here's McLaughlin with it. On for Antonacci. Antonacci into the corner. Here's James with it. James right up for McLaughlin! Oh, my. Just why? lead. There's Carfagna to McLaughlin. On back to Carfagna. Carfagna to McLaughlin. On for Carfagna. Man, they're really giving it to Madison here early in the second period. Now here's Carfagna. Fires blocked in front. Here's Dangos with it. Off the glass and out to center ice. Not very far though. Here's Carfagna on for Shimmick. Shimmick to James. And Latkutsy gets it into the corner. Got the stick a little bit high there on James, but you know, it's Haskell, so what's the big deal? Here's Duran with it. Duran to Steves, he couldn't get to it. Duran on for Steves. Here's Steves with it. Gets it on to Bergmanis. Bergmanis to Deckard. Stop by Latkutsy. Now here's Steves with it. Steves, a shot wide. What an exciting 4 minutes we've had. First 4 minutes we've had. Here's Grattan with it. Grattan fires wide. Deca trying to get to it. Trying to fling it out. They can't. But they keep it in though. Pavich with it. Off the boards and that will go down ice. Tracy will leave it for Bergmanis. Bergmanis on for Steves. Here's Ben Steves with it. And it's played off sides. Signing stuff, peeps, I'm telling ya. Faceoff come right in front of the penalty box. Haskins. What's the clink? Slukinski. Faceoff's one. Here's Lepinen with it. Picking it up is Haskins. Haskins in the corner. Big hit there. Now here's Lepinen with it on for Heislip. Now Slukinski with it. Slukinski breaks through some peeps and Bergmanis. Oh boy, off the corner. Picked up Heislip. Heislip on for Lepinen. Lepinen wide! And out of play.
Fans, that goal means we got a big bar golden goal. Your Musketeers scored in the first 5 minutes, and they did. It means everyone in section 103 row M gets a free $10 gift card to Fleet Bar. Congratulations to everyone in section 103 row M.
Face off a come to the right of Latkutsy, Nathan Lamb, and Kirkland Irie. Faceoff's one, missed by Pierre, but picked up by Lepinen. Here's Lepinen on for Garrett Brown. Brown will flip it down into the corner. Here's Dangos with it. Dangos on for Nathan Lamb. Here's Lamb picking it up for them. It was Matthew McGrody. McGrody, I think that's... I write so sloppy that I can't read my handwriting sometimes. Here's DJ Hart with it. Now they're in a scramble for it. They're in the corner. In fact, one of the Madison players is down. They're on top of the puck. Brown trying to, like, give it to him a little bit. Cross-checking him a little bit, but he's just fine. Face off and come to the left of Tracy, taking the draw. Let's see here. I believe it'll be Heislip. Or no, Slukinski. I don't know. How do the lines go for Muskies, I guess? It would probably be Slukinski. Yeah. So he wins the draw. There's a firing shot right away that was blocked in front. Here's Heislip on for Slukinski. Slukinski in a big hit there. Kukkonen on Slukinski. Picking it up now is McGrory. on over for Jack Horbach. Giveaway, Sukinski flips it on for Heislip. Foot race with it, with Middlestat. But now here's Heislip with it, taken down, threw a stick at his skates, that's tripping. Here's Horbach with it. Horbach gets it on over across to Musa. Picking it up is Carfagna, on for Heislip. Heislip missed by Fowler, now here's Horbach with it. Horbach tipped by Antonacci and into the corner. Picking it up now is Carfagna. Carfagna flipped down ice and into the corner. Here's Charbrier with it. On now for DeSantis and a huge hit. Picking up Grattan on over to Carfagna. Carfagna batted down by Schimmick. Want to be careful there. Don't want to get a high stick called on him. Right on front, James! And it was stopped by Lacassie. Now here's DeSantis with it. DeSantis, a pass across. That was wide, I think. Or in fact, I don't even think they got a shot away on it. And a penalty is coming up. Better be careful there. I believe that's on the Musketeers. We'll take a break. We'll be back after this. Don't go away. Or maybe not. We'll see. We'll see who goes to the box. Welcome back, everyone. And guess who, of all people, went to the box? Ralph's for Gattis for Sioux City for hugging. I mean, Ralph's, he's a cool dude. I mean, he leads the league in penalty minutes in the playoffs, so. Huskies, they gotta be careful now. They gotta be really careful. I mean, whatever talk they had during intermission, it's been working so far, so. Here's Dexheimer with it. Dexheimer with it, on for Severo. Severo with it now. Here's Heislip picking it up. Fowler, man, they're doing a, you know, Madison might be on the power play, but Sioux City, they're giving it to him. They need to continue doing that. Here's Dexheimer with it. Dexheimer passes it back behind to Severo. On over for Finley. Here's Finley with it. Picking it up is Antonacci, on for Dexheimer. Dexheimer across the shot, they score. To the Middlestat. And it's 3-1 on the power play. Like I said earlier, Madison, they're the number fifth. They're in the number five seed in the East. Sioux City, they're number two. Right now, that's switching roles right now. They're switching roles pretty much. Sioux City's, they're playing like the number fifth seed, and Madison, they're playing like the number two seed. So for Middlestat, not that really anybody cares, but that's his third goal on the year. Tracy will drag it into the corner.
Madison goal for 23, Middlestat, power play.
There's Grattan now with it. Hanging up is Wallace. Charbrier now with it. We knew Madison would be a good team. I mean, like I said, they already went through the best team in the conference. In fact, the two best teams in the conference. They scaled by. Here's Duran now with it. Duran. Come on, a shot at the crossbar. Here's Brown on for Lepinen. Lepinen back in behind the net. Lepinen to James, a shot wide. Schimmick on for McLaughlin. McLaughlin on for James. James to Lepinen and he loses it. Here's Lepinen now with an on for Dylan James. Here's James, a shot blocker by Lockettsy. He tried to fling it away with his stick, but yeah, that wasn't gonna work. Here's McLaughlin with it. Picking up now, Musa, he'll flip it out to center ice. Here's Garrett Brown with it. Brown on over to McLaughlin. McLaughlin, oh, and a penalty is coming up by Madison. Tripping is called. Owen McLaughlin and going to the box will be Jack Horbach. Muskie's perfect opportunity. to at least get into within one. Carfagna with it. Carfagna on for McLaughlin. Here's McLaughlin to Shimmick. Shimmick, I don't know where he, I don't know where in the world he was trying to pass that, but holy cow. There's a shot wide. There's McLaughlin with it. McLaughlin to Shimmick. Shimmick up for McLaughlin. It's gloved up by Lacassie. So now face off, come to the left of Lacassie. Man, Sioux City, I don't know what's up with them, but they're just not feeling it today. I don't know what's the problem, but here's Pierre with it. On now for Dangos. That puck will be flipped down ice. Tracy will leave it for Garrett Brown. Here's Brown with it. Brown on for Pierre. Pierre missed by Dangos and Charbrier out to center ice. Here's Irie now with it and a foot race with Lamb. Well, maybe not. Here's Irie. He'll take it and leave it for Brown. Here's Brown now with it. Brown on for Irie. Here's Irie with it. Irie on for Shane. Shane will clear it in. Picking up is Shane. On for Brown. Here's Brown. Brown, a shot wide. Here's Shane now with it. 40 seconds to go here on the power play. Here's Shane to Nick Pierre. To Garrett Brown. On back for Pierre. Here's Pierre to Irie. Irie on for Brown. Brown to Shane. Shane on back. Here's Brown. Come on, give, shoot it. Here's Irie, and he almost got Dangos down here. Here's Pierre, a shot something by Lacassie. Now here's Lamb with it. Lamb will clear it down ice. Shoot it. Shoot it. Tracy now with it. On for Carfagna. Now down to 4 seconds. Might as well forget about it. McLaughlin. On over Carfagna for Shimmick. That's by McLaughlin. Off the boards, James. James now with it. Picking it up is Shimmick. On for Carfagna. Carfagna fire. Shot stop. Lacassie rebound. Puck is loose there in front on the goal. Here's James now with it. James trying to get it out, and he does. Here's Jake Dunlap with it. Maybe not. Off the boards and back in. Picking it up is Haskins. Here's Haskins now with it. On out for Charbrier. Charbrier on for Haskins. Haskins a shot tipped wide. Boy, that got tipped at least twice going towards the net. Here's Shimmick now with it. Shimmick on for Nick Wallace. On Charbrier with it. Charbrier and they played offside. Face off will come right in front of the penalty box. Taking the draw, Haskins and Sikinski. Zernecki will shoot it in around the boards. Picking it up is Grattan. Here's Grattan with it. Picking it up now is Zernecki. Zernecki fires a shot tipped in front of the goal. Here's Heaslip with it. Heaslip off the boards. Here's Heaslip now with it. Fires it off the boards, Fowler. Picking it up is Dangos. Dangos off the boards. Out to center ice, Musa. Back in. Picking it up is Dylan Grattan. Now Tracy will drag it into the corner, and a penalty is coming up on the Musketeers. There's a shot saved, Tracy. And there you go. That's how the game has gone for the Muskies so far. Gordon's the call. We'll take a break. We'll be back. Remember when I said earlier in the game, whatever talk coach gave the Muskies during intermission? Yeah, well, it worked from the beginning, but now, yeah, no. You've seen how the last 10 minutes have gone. It's been crap. 6:59 to play here in the second period. Grattan and Severo, or no, Duran and Severo. Face-offs one. Yeah, by the way, Bergmanis took another penalty for boarding. It was Finley with it. Finley gets it. Slapper wide from Dexheimer. Mettelstadt with it. You don't do anything with it. Finley on for Dexheimer. Fires a shot stopped by Tracy. The Muskies, they may not be showing it this game, but tomorrow night for game two, they gotta be on it. I mean, they've had more time to prepare. I don't know if that's hurt them or not or what. Here's Dexheimer with it. Dexheimer on over to Mettelstadt. Dexheimer on over to Finley. This is not the Musketeers team that we have seen this season. There's Finley on for Dexheimer. On back to Finley. Now Musa with it. On for Dexheimer. There's a shot. Stop Tracy. Here's Fowler with it. On out for Dexheimer. Dexheimer on for Finley. Here's Finley now with it. On over to Dexheimer. Dexheimer to Mettelstadt. On for Dexheimer to Finley. A shot that was blocked. Antonacci trying to clear it, but he cannot. Here's Mettelstadt with it. Man, and Fowler just took down one of their guys. That was Kyle Kupinen. And finally cleared the puck down ice. Picking up is Lakatsi. He leaves it for Nick Wallace. Here's Wallace with it. Back and behind for Haskins. Haskins missed by Dunlap. And DeSantis there too. Here's Haskins, a pass across, stopped by Tracy. And it's cleared down ice. Here's Wallace with it. Wallace, now Brown with it. On over Charria. And there you go. We're back at full strength. And now Bergmanis out of the box. Takes it up the left wing side. Not very far though. Charria giving him too much pressure, I guess. I don't know. DeSantis. And he slipped. Just got his hands in DeSantis' face. I mean, and here's Wallace with it. On for Fowler. Fowler on for DeSantis, a giveaway. Here's Dunlap. Oh, there, that's slippery when wet. Here's Sikinski with it off the boards. On for Mangos. Picked up DJ Hart. Luckily it was clean, so. Here's Dangos with it on for Hart. On now Irie. Here's Shane on for Pierre, and he loses control of it. Man, Madison giving them too much. Here's Pierre on for Irie. Irie on for Bergmanis. There's a shot wide. Here's Pierre. Oh my god, did that go in? Holy moly. Pierre just took a odd angle shot for him. I think it might have went off the back of Lakatsi, but you know, not the goaltender. He's been all day today. Yeah, he stopped it. Yeah, I'll show him a great save. Face-offs one. Now here's Shimmick, a shot stopped by Lakatsi. McLaughlin and Severo at the faceoff. Severo on for Mittelstadt. On now for Finley. Picked up by Grattan. DeSantis now with it. Picked up Severo. Here's Grattan with it on for Nylan James. On now for McLaughlin. Picking it up is DeSantis. DeSantis on over across to, I could care less at this point. Dunlap back to DeSantis. Pinging up Grattan on for McLaughlin. McLaughlin picked up Wallace. Here's Wallace with it. Oh, he loses control of it there just for a second. Now here's Steves with it. Steves a shot wide. Oh, that's the closest shot all night, I'll tell you that. Here's Lepinen now with it. Lepinen now picking it up is Duran. Here's Duran with it now. On over to Ben Steves. And Steves plays it offside. So now face-off will come right in front of the penalty box. Face-off's won. Here's Dangos with it. On now for Duckett. Duckett off the boards. Picking it up now is Dangos. How about we'll just say Dingos. Here's Duran now with it. Picking it up is Pavich. A shot. Tracy out there in the corner. Dangos and he... Duckett going to the boards, and a penalty is coming up on Madison. It's Dangos and a little bit more afterwards. Dangos, two and he's out. Exactly what they need right now. So now face off will cover to the right of Black to see. Taking the draw, McLaughlin and McGrody. Face off Swan. McLaughlin with it. McLaughlin gets it on to Carfagna. Steves to Carfagna, on for McLaughlin. Carfagna, one-timer shot was blocked by McGrady. Here's Carfagna with it. Again, CCD, they're doing the four forwards and one D. Here's Schimmick now with it. On for McLaughlin, on for Schimmick. Come on, get a shot at it. Here's McLaughlin with it. McLaughlin gets it on to Carfagna. Carfagna to Schimmick. Schimmick, a shot stopped by Lacassie. Here's Steves now with it. Steves on for McLaughlin. There's a shot blocked by McGrady again. Here's McLaughlin, a shot blockered away. Here's Steves now with it. Steves to Carfagna. Carfagna to Steves. Here's Steves. Back on for James. James tipped way up high and off the boards. He was trying to pass it to McLaughlin. Here's Schimmick, on for Carfagna. Carfagna to Steves, one-timer wide. Here's McLaughlin with it. McLaughlin, man, Dexheimer, don't know what to do with the puck, and he clears it down ice. Well, he did, though, apparently. So now line changes by both teams, and a minute to go.
1 minute left in the period, 1 minute.
Carfagna to Pierre, thank God.
You're welcome.
Here's Irie with it, on for Pierre. On to Shane. Shane to Irie. Here's Irie, a shot blocking into the corner. Here's Shane, a shot tipped in front of the goal. It's just picking it up now is Carfagna. Carfagna to Irie. Irie, a shot wide. Picking it up now. Here's Pierre. Pierre, a shot stopped by Lacassie. Face off come to the left of Lacazette.
5 seconds until the power play. 26 seconds to go in the second period. Let's get on your feet, man. It's the Clark West Finals.
I saw Foucault to the left of him, like I said. The Gordian Stukinski. Here's Heaslip. A shot! Oh, that was just barely got a glove on it. Lacazette. Power play's over. Not that it really matters at this point with 13 seconds to go here. Down to 8. Picking it up is Madison. Took an odd bounce off the boards. That was Middlestat who made that. Now here's Stukinski. Thank God it's all over. An atrocious second period for the Musketeers. 3-1 they lead. We'll see if they can come back and get this one. Be back in just a few moments.